second wall.
That's the story from New York City.